Latest repair from Mobile Tech. Handset came in with a charging dock problem. Customer went to Apple. Apple wouldn't replace it due to water damage. If you actually notice in the old port, there's actually corrosion just at the bottom there. We've actually replaced the port in this iPhone, and it's actually charging fine since. If you have any problems with your phone 5s, please do get in touch with us. Our website is bregenmobilephones.co.uk. Here at Mobile Tech Regen, we always do our best to get you the best price possible.
Just a quick test now, we're just going to power the handset up.
Don't worry about the white screen's down to his theme. He's got a universal theme, Manchester United. Failure before, the handset wasn't picking up by the computer. As you can see now, the handset is charging up fine. We're just going to switch it on and test the mic and test that it's actually charging properly. Touch seems fine. Yep, all looks well so far. We're just going to plug the handset in now and test that it is being picked up. As you can see, the handset now is charging. No problem at all. Failure before, if you have any problems with your iPhone 5 ports, as you can see in the bottom of that port, there is corrosion. We can sort the problem out ASAP. Just a quick test now, we're just going to test the mic out and make sure his microphone is okay with the new charging port. Here we go. 1-2-1-2, testing 1-2. As you can see, the microphone is fine. We will now contact the customer and ask them to request to pick up the handset. If you have any other queries or any problems with your iPhone 5s, please do get in touch with us at bregenmobilephones.co.uk, or you can contact us on 077 619 66564. We will serve our best to help you. Thank you.